the government on Wednesday dismissed former senior superintendent police Muhammad Ali Nekokara from service for escaping responsibilities without solid reason during first year's protests in the capital by the PTI and the PAT full stop. But media citing the under fire officer and sources close to him has been reporting that he was in fact being punished for refusing to use force against the protesters of PTI and PAT full stop. SSP had reportedly refused to obey Secretary Interior illegal orders to use force against protesters in Islamabad in August last year full stop. The establishment division Wednesday issued a notification of dismissal from service of the officer full stop Muhammad Ali, a PSP officer, confirmed to the nation that he has received the notification of establishment division and said he reserves the right to file appeal against the decision in 30 days full stop. The government, after his refusal to obey, made Nekokara officer on special duty and the establishment division launched an inquiry against him in which foreign secretary was appointed authorized inquiry officer full stop. Muhammad Ali Nekokara called for personal hearing a day before the key visit of Indian Foreign Secretary on March 2, 2015 full stop. The establishment division withheld the salary of the above said officer from the day one of his suspension, contrary to rules, as the government cannot withhold salary of any civil servant during the suspension period, and even the establishment division did not issue any show cause notice in this regard full stop. There are precedents in which senior police officials had not obeyed the orders full stop. Former Gujranwala SSP had also disobeyed the government orders during the Pakistan Muslim League Nawaz Long March during the movement for reinstatement of former Chief Justice Iftikhar Chaudhary full stop. He clearly violated government orders and civil services rules by refusing to stop the long march, which was being led by PMLN Chief Nawaz Sharif. Nawaz Sharif, who is now Prime Minister, and his brother Shehbaz Sharif, now Chief Minister of Punjab, had appreciated Athar Waheed and he was given good position by Punjab government in reward for his feat full stop. He is on a course in Australia nowadays full stop.